Hello, my friends. Namo Amida Bu. I would like to answer to one of the questions sent to me by one of my readers. And so here is the question. May I use some breathing techniques when I say the name of Amida Buddha so as to calm my mind? And here is my answer. Don't try to manipulate the name. That name is not your property or instrument for some personal goal. The name belongs to Amida Buddha, and it is perfect in itself, so there is no need to mix it with anything else. In his primal vow, Amida Buddha asked us to entrust to him, say his name, and wish to be born in his pure land after death. There is no mention in the primal vow of any breathing techniques while saying the name. Only faith is the essence of saying the name, nothing else. And the result of saying the name in faith is birth in the pure land after death. This birth occurs because of the infinite power and virtues contained in the name, not because of how calm you are when saying this name. The quality of your mind has nothing to do with the name of Amida Buddha and has zero relevance for your birth in the Pure Land. By saying the name of Amida Buddha or Nembutsu, you simply surrender yourself to his salvific power. You take refuge in him, rely on him, cling to his sleeves like a child. You accept his helping hand that takes you out of the ocean of endless births and deaths. So do not try any breathing techniques or other things while saying the name. You may use breathing and relaxation techniques whenever you want, but when saying the name, just say the name. Nothing else. Rest in the name of Amida Buddha. Let all your worries, thoughts, and feelings come and go. Don't try to fix yourself while saying the name. Just say it. The name itself is the supreme medicine of liberation. The Nembutsu alone is true and real, as Shinran said. If you pay attention to your breathing while saying the name, Amida will be lost in the background of your mind. This is not good because your focus should be on the name, which represents Amida Buddha himself. And do not get me wrong here. You are not required by Amida Buddha to have a perfect, focused state of mind while saying his name. But you are not actually saying the name if your attention is on breathing. It's like talking with somebody but not looking at that person. That is a false discussion and the communication does not really exist. Amida Buddha is right there in front of you. So look at him and say his name. Don't bother yourself with anything else. I hope this helps. Namo Amida Bu. Namo Amida Bu.